In this video, you will learn to conduct a one sample T hypothesis test with summary data using StatCrunch. This example comes from Statistics, Informed Decisions Using Data by Michael Sullivan. A random sample of 22 apple juice bottles from a manufacturer's assembly line was found to have a sample mean of 64.01 ounces of juice and a sample standard deviation of 0.05. The filling machine is not precise, which makes the amount of juice vary from bottle to bottle. Each bottle's label states it contains 64 ounces of apple juice. The manufacturer requires that the mean amount of juice in a bottle be 64.05 ounces to decrease the chance of a bottle being under the 64-ounce threshold by random chance. Given the manufacturer's concern about filling bottles, we are going to conduct a test to determine if the mean amount per bottle may be less than the target of 64.05 ounces. To compute the one sample T hypothesis test, under the stat menu, we'll choose T stats, one sample, with summary since we do not have the data set. For the sample mean, we'll enter 64.01. For the sample standard deviation, we'll enter 0.05. And for the sample size, we'll enter 22. Under perform, hypothesis test is chosen by default. We'll enter 64.05 for the null value of the population mean. For this example, we will change the alternative hypothesis to less than to test if the mean amount of apple juice in a bottle is actually lower than the 64.05 ounce standard. I'll now click compute. The output table provides the statistics from this test, including the test statistic and the p-value.